In this video, we are going to discuss and demonstrate how to add supporting documents to your reports in the new EFS web application. When we refer to a supporting document for a report, we mean one of two things. The first supporting document is a signed letter of indebtedness or promissory note that must be submitted in conjunction with a report that discloses a loan has been received by the candidate or committee. The second supporting document is a signed letter of forgiveness that must be submitted in conjunction with a report that discloses that a loan or liability of the candidate or committee has been forgiven. If you submit a report and then need to submit one of these documents, you now are able to upload it directly onto the new EFS web application. Please be aware that you may still submit the letter via mail, email, or fax, but we will demonstrate for you how to upload the document here. After submitting your report, navigate to the View All Disclosure Reports page from the main navigation at the top of the screen. In the sidebar navigation, select the report year from the drop-down menu and select Search. Then, select the applicable disclosure report to highlight its row and view the details of it in a table below. Select the row that reports the loan to highlight it. Above the table of transactions on the top right side, there is a button entitled Add Supporting Document. Select this button. A new dialog box opens. You will then browse to find the document file on your computer. Select the document type from the drop-down menu if applicable, and upload the document by selecting Save. A new dialog box opens stating supporting document saved successfully. Select OK to close. Then select Close to exit out of the Add Supporting Document dialog box. After you have uploaded your supporting document, you can verify it has been added. Navigate to the View Supporting Documents page from the main navigation. Use the sidebar navigation to select the report year and disclosure period. Select Apply. You will then be able to see the date and time of any supporting documents which have been successfully uploaded. Select View in the action column to download a copy of the document submitted. As always, staff at the New York State Board of Elections is always happy and ready to assist you. Our campaign finance call center may be reached at 518-474-8200. For technical assistance, our IT help desk may be reached at 518-473-4803.